The Scout 3400 is an affordable backpack with features usually seen only in higher-priced packs. Side mesh pockets hold water bottle snugly or provide access to snacks. Front mesh pocket and bungee storage for stashing shoes, jacket, sunscreen, or map. Zippered pockets on each side. Internal and external hood pockets. Keep a water bladder cool in a padded pocket inside main compartment, with tube clips both left and right to accommodate personal preference. Bladder not included. Boasting a compact main compartment that measures a mere 3,400 cubic inches, the TETON Wilderness 55 internal frame backpack is ideally sized for the light backpacker or young camper. Comfort-wise, the Wilderness 55 is outfitted with dual aluminum stays that adjust to the shape of your back, along with contoured shoulder, lumbar, and waist pads. In addition, the height of the shoulder straps is adjustable, helping the pack accommodate a wide range of torso lengths. The upshot is a well-fitting, lightweight pack, 4.5 pounds without gear, that won't put undue stress on your back and shoulders even after a full day of hiking. On the interior, the pack holds a modest amount of gear in its top-loading main compartment and distinct sleeping bag compartment. Also present are several smaller pouches, a pair of side-zippered pockets, side and mesh front pockets, and a top-zippered pocket, to be precise, for storing such items as Swiss Army knives, snacks, and mini flashlights. And as with any good hiking pack, the Wilderness 55 has a padded pocket for your trail hydration water bladder, not included. The design concludes with a rain fly that keeps your gear dry in wet conditions. Amazon.com backpack guide. Finding the right backpack for extended trips into the backcountry, there's no getting around the fact that you'll have to carry life-sustaining supplies on your back.